I'm currently working on a body of work called Ayakha, Indlela Yokuxola, translating as rebuilding a path to forgiveness. For this project, I think I'm yearning a platform to engage. And for a first solo project in Cape Town, in South Africa, I think I wanted to connect to people as myself, as opposed to the experiences that I've been intellectualizing in my work. Because I've put my own experiences of loss and grief, I think the solution, or rather the way to finding out what that path to forgiveness is, I would want anyone that can relate to see that.